I'm gonna do the back part of the skull. So it's almost like a rainbow. I'm gonna start with a rainbow shape. I want to come around, kind of like a circle. I'm gonna scoop up a little bit, like a little rainbow. And then go down to a little U. So that's this part. And I'm gonna slide down diagonally a little bit. Straight. And I'm going to come up. I'm going to leave a little line here. That's going to be where the teeth are. A little line there. Let me know that that's where that's going to be. I come up. So this part right here. A point. I want to scoop like a U. It's here. And then back up to a point. It's right here. I'm gonna go in diagonally. And then I'm gonna scoop up and around. So that's the contour outline. And you're gonna kind of adjust it. I'm noticing that this part over here needs to come back a little bit here. It needs to dip down more, so you can kind of look at the reference picture to kind of shape it out. It looks a little pointy here, so I'm going to round it off a little bit right here. That's okay. That's why I'm kind of sketching it out. So after you have your contour outline done, you're going to mark up where some of the lines are. So starting at this top part here, I'm going to go to the right. This part right here. I'm going to go to the right and make like a C here. And slant up diagonally. It's this part right here. And then I'm going to do another C line. Down here is where the eye socket is going to be. So I'm going to do a U. That's this part right here. It's going to almost be like a teardrop shape. A U. Scoop it up. Like that. And so we're just kind of sketching it out. I'm going to do a lot of erasing and fixing after. I have that line there. I'm going to come from here. Up, and then it's going to split off like a Y. That's that. Okay, so then I'm going to kind of again adjust it, adjust some of those areas, and then I'm going to go in and do some shading and adding some details. Here I'm under the teeth, they're like little rainbows. And down here they're like little U's. I almost did like four. If you do too many more, it kind of gets a little bit squished in there. The coloring to make the shadows, that value in shading. and kind of make like an ombre effect where it kind of disappears. So it gets dark, medium, light, invisible. Dark, medium, light, invisible. Dark, medium, light, invisible. Dark, medium, light, invisible. Especially right here, because the light would be shining down, making it shiny right here, and then dark right here. I'm just going to keep kind of looking and kind of finding those spots that need to be black and those spots that need highlights. And you'll just kind of continue. You can look at some of the reference examples and kind of continue shading and erasing, a lot of erasing to fix. And getting, using the eraser to also add those white highlights to make sure there's some white, some light, some dark. Notice that that was a little too low, so I'm kind of pulling it up. I think this needs to be over. Kind of shading that a little bit more. So kind of keep going, adding your details, making it more realistic.